Parents in Illinois who need help accessing daycare and preschool may soon be able to find all of those services under one roof. Capital News Illinois reports Governor J.B. Pritzker issued an executive order starting the process of consolidating all of the state's early childhood programs into a single state agency. The changes would require legislative approval, and Pritzker says he plans to work on that in the spring.